I'm the pride of the line, and rubbish, huffed Henry. We're all the pride of the line. It's been like this all day, confided Percy to Thomas. James is getting a new coat of paint and won't stop boasting about it. Why, James? I'm the one who needs a new coat. Look at me. I'd rather not, retorted James. You're not a pleasant sight, and wouldn't understand the needs of a really important engine. Thomas was fuming.